I love it here. It's so many crowds here, and the play are so amazing. I really love it here. It's a nice place, the area, everything is beautiful. I really like it.
I'm putting some bets on Deschambault. I think he's going to pull it off, maybe. He didn't do so well in Abu Dhabi and Qatar, but I think he's starting to come back again.
I'll go for one of the Swedes since we're from Sweden, so Norén is leading and we'll cheer for him.
Unbelievable, great. Never seen a course laid out like it. And the spectators are very good, very knowledgeable.
I think Eddie Pepperell is going to win it from England. He's my local guy, he plays at the same club, and he played so well this morning. He had four straight birdies to start off with, and I think he's in contention. He's minus two now, but I think he's going to be in contention. Bit of an outsider, but I reckon he could be there.
I got here about 11:30, quarter to 12. It was starting to get busy. Clearly Rory and the crowd, and the crowds were following that group, I believe. There's a little bit of crowd with Ernie, but it's nice, relaxed. It's Thursday. I think tomorrow will be very busy, and Saturday obviously a lot busy because it's the weekend, Friday, Saturday.
Fantastic experience, probably one of the best golf courses in the world, and it's looking even better than usual, so it's nice. When you come here, everything just works, so it's a great experience to come out.
Terrific. Most enjoyable, up close and personal with the games. It's been great.
Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the whole our first visit to Dubai, and it's just unbelievable. Fantastic.
I like it a lot.